guys. So we're off to Newark. We've been on road for about an hour now, but we're heading to the UK Nationals, the largest RC truck gathering in England. So this location's moved, if you've seen previous videos. The location has changed into a much larger location. So it doesn't really get any better than that, does it? So, like I say, I've been on road for about an hour. Probably got another, I'd say, a couple of hours left to get there. I'm going to stop off, have a little break, and then wear it itself on, ready to be here. And then, I forgot where I'm at. Yeah, we'll stop off, take a little break, and then continue the journey down to Newark. Show you guys all the amazing stuff on display. There's going to be absolutely plenty there to see, and there's going to be some absolute out of this world builds. And the layout, well, that's always improving every year they do this. And the layout the last two times has just been like phenomenal, really. So yeah, really, really excited. And yeah, like I said, I'll catch up with you guys when we get there. Ciao for now, guys. This is my favourite spot.
Cars.
Petrol station. Again. Set out with just short of a full tank. And like, we've been on the road now about an hour and 15 minutes. We're doing well. We're getting about 20 miles a gallon, which is good. With this weight. Smiles to the gallon, smiles to the gallon. About 30 miles to go, getting closer. Are you excited?
Oh yeah,
Nationals now. Just had the driver briefing, which means we can now go and play. I'm just getting a little mobile editing suite set up. Cup of coffee from the canteen before we start. And yeah, we'll go do some walk around laps. I'll go live over at the channel for a bit in a bit. And yeah, we'll do a walk around and film some stuff. Let's have some fun. Thank you. it's been going an hour. It's filling up in there. I'm absolutely roasting. So I've come out for some air. I've just gone live on Facebook, so feel free to head over to Facebook, check out that video. But yeah, let's get some air and then we'll go back in and start filming. So here we've got a fully functioning working crane.
Does it all come out of here as well then? Oh well. Let's look at Ginny here in a minute.
Stand over out of
the way. This is something else, this really is.
I
going to open the wings up on it and lift the box. So I can see it working a bit more.
Just walking about, just give us a shout when you want, yeah. I'll back up in a bit. Scotty's going to film it, aren't you,
man? Yeah, man. Just raising the boom again. Just gonna wait for a truck to come up and load some bits.
that's amazing, that is. That's just fantastic.
Yeah, it's fair when it's got the rest of it on it.
The full length and stuff.
Yeah, because that's all the bits in the box at the other end.
Yeah.
So it'll probably pick up the cars off the building over there. Might be a challenge later on.
Yeah, definitely a nice machine. Yeah, credit to you, Scott.
Put your spring over it.
How do? Repairs.
It's got no reverse. Oh. It's got drive, but no reverse. Basher could be on the 28.
I've got one.
Yeah, I read it wrong.
Personal touch.
I thought it said.
Little light. Little clogs. Tractor pulling. What could have to do with Rusty?
For a man, I locked it, so I put a bottom motor in, crawler gearbox, and now it goes slow as fuck, where it'll pull up anything. Heavy duty chain now. Heavy duty chain onto plastic mount.
Someone's gonna give.
Ready? Started shoveling all the hook up and
not enough weight, it's still sat on top, isn't it? I don't think it'll pin it down, it'll just dig.
That's it from me till next year for the Nationals. End of another fantastic day. Roll on next year. Roll on next year. That's the end of another awesome day. And for me, that's it till next year. Can't wait to come back. Absolutely epic, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. I tried to get as much as I can, been running around like an idiot all day, just filming, and hopefully get some good videos for you guys. But thanks to the team, Andy, Darren, Sim, everyone else on the team for putting on such, it's just out of this world show. Words can't really express. I say the same thing every year, and it just gets better and better every year, so credit to you guys. Roll on 2020, and I'll catch you guys later on. So don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.
That's why I needed to be back, guys. Not just the sunset. I need to walk the dog. I chew the house up.
I had no choice, it was outdoor, wasn't it?
Till next year. Ciao.